It's not our fault. The giant wants you.
You're hurting me.
Let go of him.
Leave him alone.
Where did you find that? Where's my wife?
She's dead.
What?
Sorry, sir. I came up on her. She was under the tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
How awful.
How could this have happened? I should have never let her wander off alone.
I buried her in the footprints.
I should have insisted. Did she go home?
Remorse will do you no good.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you. You're not the first to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now it's time we get this boy to the giant before we're all so much as dead meat. Keep awake!
No!
This is no time to be soft-hearted. This boy's going to the giant.
Yes, yes,
and I'm taking him!
He's the one to blame. It's because of him there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead!
But it isn't my fault, I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, there had been no song to lead up to the giant in the first place.
Wait, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell the lie to sell it. Which you told, were they worthless beans, were they oversold? Or tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold?
See, it's our fault!
No!
So it's your fault!
No!
Yes, it is!
It's not,
it's true!
Wait a minute, though I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's our fault!
Yes!
Our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
His father's fault that the curse got placed in the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So?
It's his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though I chopped down the beans off, right? That's clear. But without any beans, something was weird. How did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yes, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean.
Oh, yeah, you find it in the other bean.
I did it. Yes, I did.
So it's yours.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's ours.
No, it isn't. She changed that bean to obtain more shoots, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you!
I mean that whole bean that your wife holds here, but I never knew it, so I dribbled down. Look here!
It's not our fault!
Lassie, it's our fault! And it isn't mine at all!
Well, what?
If you had gone back up again,
well, we were needy.
You were greedy to need that man.
Oh, but I got it for my mother.
So it's our fault, then!
Yes, what about the harp in the dark place?
The harp, yes!
She's winning everything.
I can
feel it! She said that I was scared, but she dared me! So it's our fault!
Why bother? You'll just do what you away from